Many viewers may know Lewden for their range of products.
From consumer units to industrial plugs designed for the harshest conditions, their new Siena EV Charger marks their first venture into the world of electric vehicle charging. I'm heading to site with our team electrician, Ross, to install it and thoroughly test its functionality. For many people, selecting an EV charger often comes down to aesthetics.
Bit of luxury though, doesn't it? That shiny finish.
Lewden's first innovation allows you to visualise how the charger will look in your own installation through the augmented reality feature on their website, or as we would call it, try before you buy.
Let's see what the Siena looks like on Skipton Town Hall.
Joining the EV space a little later than others gives you time to reflect on what the market really needs. Lewden have decided to throw the kitchen sink at the problem and included everything. So if you need load balancing, because you have a 60 amp supply, a current transformer is included. You can also add an additional CT to make the charger compatible with solar PV installations, allowing EV charging from excess solar energy. Connectivity options include hardwired Ethernet or Wi-Fi. You can control the charger using the Monitor app or RFID tags. Plus, this charger features innovative shuttered socket pins, a thoughtful nod to the requirements of the Italian market and Lewden's parent company, Palazzoli. The charger has built-in DC leakage protection, and we've added an external double pole type ARCD for upstream protection. The charger includes pen fault protection and is the first we've encountered that references the new IET 01 standard. All great specification features for the end user, but what's it like to install? We are avoiding the meter box and taking the supply from the existing consumer unit, which is just on the other side of the wall. It's a short cable run to the charger location. For once, the run was so easy that Ross can do it lying down. We've been lucky with the weather on this install. It usually starts pouring it down as soon as we step outside. So Ross cleverly positioned himself under a dripping gutter just to keep things consistent and give himself something to grumble about. The charger features a first fixed backplate specifically designed for mains cabling connections. This backplate accommodates both rear cable entry and surface mounted cables from below, utilising a gland plate drilled to fit the supply cable along with an internal gasket to maintain an IP55 environmental rating. This configuration provides versatility for various types of cables and data wiring options. We discovered that the backplate is notably sturdy even when attached to the uneven surface of this random stone wall using the provided fixings. You can simplify your life by using the drill template included on the packaging. The electronic PCB in the charger is designed with only the terminals for the current transformer, Ethernet connector and power limit selector switch visible. For this installation, we are going to use a Wi-Fi connection to manage the charger and a hardwired CT to protect against overloading the 60 amp supply. Commissioning the charger is a straightforward process. Begin by using the Lewden app to connect via Bluetooth, which will establish the Wi-Fi connection, set the supply parameters, and perform the necessary electrical tests. Once completed, the charger can be transferred to the Monitor app, unlocking a range of additional smart charging features. We have installed the single untethered socketed version. Alternatively, you can also opt for the tethered version, which comes with a 5-meter lead. I'll include a link to the Siena charger in the description. We all know that electricians appreciate thorough instructions, and this charger comes with a comprehensive guide covering every aspect of its operation. If you notice anything I've overlooked, please let me know. One nifty feature I stumbled upon is the ability to tweak the LED brightness for day and night. Perfect for those dark corners where streetlights fear to tread. After all, nothing screams, "Look at me, I'm an EV charger," quite like a bright green indicator shining like a lighthouse in the dark. When the charger isn't in use, the LED display will turn off after 5 minutes of inactivity. This is a great energy saving feature, especially for chargers that are used only occasionally. The installation process has been straightforward, and having a charger with a variety of features certainly makes a difference. Equally important is ensuring that the electrical supply is in good order. Fortunately, Lewden provides all the essentials for EV charging, including these coloured Henley blocks.
To learn more about the Lewden range of EV essentials, check out the video on screen now.
That's a good noise, isn't it? Get that on, that'll get a few reviews.